To the ferry, and we're going to Isla Mujeres to go snorkeling. And here's Olivia, and we're gonna ride golf carts. So yeah, we're about to board our little boat here. Here it is, that yellow one over there. Alright guys, so we're just getting off our boat here, and I think we're gonna go on golf cart or snorkel. Sort of turtle farm. That golf cart ride was amazing. That's where we're gonna go snorkeling, but we're just checking this out. This looks pretty cool. Guys, check this out. Look at these turtles. Guys, we're gonna feed the turtles. Alright guys, so it looks like we found a place to snorkel. It might be a little too rough to snorkel, but it's only like $5. So yeah, should be pretty amazing. We're in here, right? Alright, bad news guys, snorkeling is too wavy. So I think we're gonna find somewhere to eat. Mild jalapenos and some pico de gallo sauce, so it should be good. Alright guys, we've got sun, we've finished eating. Now we're headed to look for a beach. The food was amazing. Alright guys, so we have found ourselves a beach. It's really cool.
Alright guys, check out this really blue water. Oh, this is so amazing. It's so great to cool off. It's a little bit chilly, but whatever. Yeah.
jellyfish.
3.
Come on.
2.
1.
Saying goodbye to our golf cart, and I think now we're gonna go shop.
All right, guys, we're back on the ferry right now, and I'll show you guys what I bought when we get back. I just couldn't really vlog because it's kind of hard, and we're running low on time, so that's what we bought when I get back. All right, guys, so today after the ferry, I got a fever and stuff, so I didn't vlog any of that. But I'll show you the stuff I got. I got this little whistle thing. I said it made by Mayans. I don't know if that's true, but. And then I got a Colorado Broncos bag, you know, it's not for the Detroit Lions, still my second favorite team, so yeah. Alright, see you guys in the morning.